Table grapes are undergoing a big change in our American market, with some of these unique flavors being incorporated into mainstream products. You might have heard of cotton candy, one of the most exciting grapes I've seen. But I bet you don't know that cotton candy, even though it's developed in California, its flavor comes from a genetic resource developed at the University of Arkansas. You know, years ago, Dr. Jim Moore started the fruit breeding program at the University of Arkansas System Division of Agriculture, and he had a big dream to produce table grapes that could be grown east of the Rocky Mountains in our climate, which is much more difficult. Rains, a lot of disease problems, some additional insects than you find in more arid climates like California. Today I want to tell you about Compassion. Compassion ripens between the 10th and 20th of August in west central Arkansas, and it's a beautiful grape. Take a look. A white or green grape, very attractive, has tight clusters, medium to large size. But when you talk about Compassion, think about flavor. It has this really great fruity flavor and a firm, non-slip skin texture. Flavor and texture, very difficult to put together in a vine that's adapted to our conditions of our rainy summers and our cold winters. Compassion is a real pinnacle of achievement in the Arkansas program. If you give this one a try, I think you'll be really excited.